friends.
What's going on?
Not much. I was just lying here wishing I could be more like you.
Yeah, whatever.
But I'm cursed.
Yeah? Really?
Yeah. Cursed by brains. Do you know what torture it is to be thinking all the time? No, of course you don't.
Yeah, you're cursed. You're great. Whatever. What else is going on?
Not much. Let me see. It's Halloween. All the prefects are at some party and the teachers are... entertaining, I use that word loosely, the kids. No, I'd say the opportunities for fun are pretty much nil.
What do you have in mind?
Come on, you'll see.
Let's go get Pete. I got him a real nice costume.
Guys,
guys. I look like a jerk.
No, you look fine.
But
don't be a baby.
You're gonna roll.
No, I look like a jerk.
Weakly, don't be a
no purple marbles, please.
What's going on?
Not much. I was just lying here wishing I could be more like you.
Yeah, whatever.
But I'm cursed.
Yeah? Really?
Yeah. Cursed by brains. Do you know what torture it is to be thinking all the time? No, of course you don't.
Yeah, you're cursed. You're great. Whatever. What else is going on?
Not much. Let me see. It's Halloween. All the prefects are at some party and the teachers are entertaining, I use that word loosely, the kids. No, I'd say the opportunities for fun are pretty much nil.
What do you have in mind?
Come on, you'll see. Let's go get Pete.
Guys, I look like a jerk.
Bye, whoops.
Definitely.
Sure thing, but I need your help, man. I don't know why I even bothered.
what's
up? Help me, Jimmy. Please.
Sounds good.
Thanks.
Never any doubt.
You wanna mess with the racer?
Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna feed Chad's dog some of this rancid meat. Wait for him to take a dump, and then...
What the hell? I'm out of here.
Whatever, Pete. Okay, let's do this, Jim. I'll explain the rest later. Get over here, you little mutt.
For a treat.
Yum, 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 yum.
That's gross.
Always win!
want to try on the Red Ninja costume.
Disappear, sit back.
I wish someone would cause some trouble.
I'm sure this year will be much
better.
There you are. Come on, I found something incredible.
Hold on, relax, man. I can't keep getting in trouble. I can't get expelled again.
It's always about me with you. Me, me, me. I'm thinking bigger picture, and you're worrying about getting into trouble? You know what? You really are something.
What bigger picture?
We are gonna take over this school.
We are not taking over anything right now.
Time and tide wait for no man, my friend. But it seems they do wait for a wannabe tough guy who's nothing but a little girl.
You're full of it.
So you keep telling me. Look, now come on. I promise you, after this, things are never gonna be the same again. Oh, I'm so excited. I should have stopped taking those pills ages ago.
Yeah, right. Whatever you say, Gary.
I hope the police got that.
Shirt some sort of a joke, Hopkins?
Hey, idiots!
You're
Jimmy's
gonna wish you had a body guard!
Armed and dangerous.
this, Jimmy.
Don't mess with me now.
Now here's another switch I used to... Whoa! Five wires!
Probably won't do anything. Click.
I'll get this one, so you can go open the door over there.
I'm just gonna collect this.
Almost there!
I feel tougher already.
Huh, a steam leak. I've heard of those happening, but I've never seen one.
That's a good answer. Do you want any more of that soup? Do you want me to heat it up?
No, Mom, leave me alone. I'm doing a video here. You're disrupting.
Well, I'm going to get this, and then I might go get you some ice cream, but I got to ask you a few questions. Do you think you would like that soup again, or are you done eating it? Or you didn't like it that much? You don't want me to save it, or you do want me to save it?
You can save it.
Okay, that's good.
Mom, get away.
What kind of video are you making?
Just a let's play. Now get out.
Just a let's play. Can I see you make a video?
No, you may not see. And you... You may go.
Okay. Do you feel like chocolate ice cream, I guess?
Sure. Now go.
Do they see your face when you make these videos, or they just hear your voice?
They see my face and hear my voice.
Can I see one when it's done?
No. You may go. Out.
Why are you so secretive? Hopper, where's my Hopper?
Take the dog with you.
No. He likes playing with you.
He can stay here if he wants, but you need to go.
Again. It's right down there. So, Jimmy boy, here we are, the hole. The place where this school separates the men from the boys. The wheat from the chaff and all that nonsense.
Okay, so what's that got to do with standing up to people? Keeping them in line?
This is where I stand up to you, my friend.
What are you talking about?
I know you hate me, Jimmy boy. I know you said all that stuff about me behind my back.
What are you talking about?
Don't play innocent with me. You want to run this school? I want to run this school. Only one of us is going to make it. And it's gonna be me! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and morons, I give you Russell!
Oh man.
Me, Russell!
Gary, now I hate you!
I know. Russell, go beat that little jerk who said that nasty stuff to me about your mom and those barnyard animals.
What? Come here! Russell wants vengeance!
Jerk!
Ecstatic! I love to watch two morons beat the crap out of each other.
Why'd you do it, Gary? I thought we were friends.
Friends? You and me. I've taken dumps that had more brains than you, friend. No. I'm taking over this school, and you're just a liability. See you around, moron!
Well done, Jimmy. Yeah, great. What a waste of time. You all right, Russell?
Oh. Mm. Oh. Yeah?
Look, I never said anything about your mom or farmyard animals.
You didn't?
No, but I want you to stop bullying weak kids.
Why?
Because there are a bunch of kids around this place who need a beating, and you're picking on the few who don't. So I want you to leave me and him alone.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Bad Russell.
With Russell pacified, I could be forgiven for thinking my troubles at Bullworth were over. But this place is a rotten onion. Peel off one stinking layer, and there's another even smellier one beneath.
Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're something of a pugilist.
No, sir, I never pugilized in my life.
Really? And that you've been saying some entertaining things about me and some barnyard animals.
No, I never said that.
Well, I listen to things, Hopkins. You try and stay out of trouble. Now go see the cook down in the kitchen. Helping her might teach you some humility.
Okay, sir.
Hey, new kid. You're that guy that beat up Russell.
So? What's it to you?
Hey, listen, we like to box, the noble art and all that. Why don't you come down by our gym in old Bullworth Vale? We should definitely hang out. Yeah, I've heard a lot of things about you.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
I don't know what to say. Why are boys so crazy?
slur.
Yeah, I'll keep my nose clean for sure.
You brought it on yourself, Buster!
Jim, go stand over by the bike workstation.
Wait, I don't get to work on cars?
Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo. That ain't right. Do it again. All right, you're getting somewhere now. I guess you're not useless. You're showing promise, Hopkins.
It's easy when you know how.
And that's that.
Shame. He hit the super spin.
terrible.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. With my ass.
I should teach lessons or something.
She's not me.
Thank you.
it doesn't
I
work.
I always knew I could do it.
You need the biggest
in the crash helmet, because if I don't wear it, what you're talking about.
You must have read a good horoscope today.
Steer!
You must have read a good horoscope today.
You don't need to clean up anything. No, I'm not ready yet. Sorry. I'm still making this video. Can it wait till I'm done?
Garden gnome.
No, it's not. It's an insult. It's a joke. It's demeaning. I mean, I'll happily have kids laugh at me or have grown men ask me to do bizarre things to them, but I will not have this. This is so degrading.
Is there something I can do to help?
Smash them. Smash them all. Old Beowulfville's full of them. Please, I'll even pay you. Just make it stop hurting.
What are you doing?
Here's your pajama bottom underwear. Your pajama.
Give me that knife.
Well, I mean, I got about 60 knives, honey.
Give me all of them.
You're going to take your medicines and I'm going to leave you alone. But you're going to promise to take a bath. And I won't have to bother you about it, right? But if you take your medicines, I'll just be like, I'll just leave you alone.
Can it wait till I'm done with my video?
No, I'm going to go get it now and we're going to swallow your pills. Do you understand?
Can I just be left alone for the rest of my life?
For the rest of your life? Then you wouldn't leave.
How wouldn't I live? How wouldn't I live?
You would just forget everything. You forget to shower, you forget to change, you forget to do laundry, you forget to take your pills. Eventually you'd die.
Well, not when I'm 18. Now get out of here.
Poor Hopper, he was locked down when you talking to me.
And don't forget to close the door on your way out.
Okay, ask nicely.
You should remember already.
Thank you. accountant.
Thank you.
Sorry about that.
Always.
That was not funny.
Don't they ever come up with anything new?
I told you I'd bring you down.
Good day, everyone. I'm Mr. Matthews, your geography teacher. I know you're all enthusiastic and ready to learn. Otherwise, why would you be here? Sorry, that is incorrect. A fair guess, but I'm afraid it's wrong.
You can count on Jimmy.
All right, I guess we're gonna have to stop here. I think that's all I have time for.